the very good Mr. Euan G. Mackie here, just to remind you that just because a person may be insane does not necessarily mean they're bad or evil, and you've just seen grown men fighting in their pants for some kind of ideal of perfection. There is such fabulous beauty to be found in the randomness of genetics and the rolling of the dice of destiny. My brothers and sisters, I have seen into the blackness of men's hearts.